Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting for you to episode 33 of Spy Family. So it's gonna get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Which means it's about to go down. We hope. Oh no. Yeah, it's okay. Door. He had gotten hit. That would have been a nice clean kill. Ooh. Oh shit. Oh damn. Are you okay? And see, nobody's gonna hear that. How are you gonna get rid of the bodies that quickly? We need at least a little bloody mess, I'm just saying. Fireworks and bloody fireworks. Oh my God! It's the best of both worlds for me. Happiness and gore. Shit. Behind you. Just like with all those people. Ma'am. Oh. If he ain't dead, then he gotta be dead now. Girl! That's my girl! That is my girl! That's my baby! Oh. Yeah, he's definitely not gonna let you leave. I mean, I heard bone cracking. Jesus! Yeah. Like, just one new look. You say that, but you always want to hurt someone, right? This is the best fucking episode ever. Oh my God. You would end it 18 minutes right there when it was getting real good. Oh my God, my baby. She getting everything. She is taking it and I love it. Oh my God. She doing so fucking good. Oh God, I can't. I love her so much. Is Saudi Haimi, once again, does not get any awards for playing Nior, I'm suing, because, like, she, obviously, because I am a stan and I love her so much, anything she's in, she's fucking brilliant in, but this, once again, next fucking level. I can't, I'm so proud of her! A good episode. The cinematography, though, even like the CGI on the ship when she was moving with the rescuees and such, that shit looked really good. I mean, it'd be like that sometimes, but damn, like, oh my God. And then the points of doing the fireworks and then the blood looking very similar to the fireworks. And then the stuff at the casino, comparing it to the victims. Oh my God. That's 10 out of 10. Oh my God. This is the best fucking episode. Yeah, how was it? 1 minute you were fine, and the next minute you were down. Oh my God. Girl, go and get your. Baby. Oh my God. You do it for her, and then Yor does it for Lloyd and fucking Iron Bond. Oh. Girl, how you fuck up herbal tea? Some PTSD. You sure you don't want those like sugar or something in it? You know the one thing I didn't think about with, especially in this arc, what if there's a bomb on the ship? I mean, cause you showed a clock. So, maybe. I could be wrong about that, though. Yeah. I've been wrong before. Maybe. Let's just, we'll put that as the tinfoil situation. But seriously, no. Like, the fact is that Yor is getting all this development in these last couple of weeks of the episodes for this arc specifically. I love it. Once again, Saudi Haimin is just doing her ish. She is taking it, she's going with it, and I fucking love it because baby, the baby is thriving inside. Like always. I mean, damn. Not only because I'm a stan and such of hers, but yeah. She's just so fucking good. But yes, like literally, this is the best fucking episode. I'm sorry, hands down. Until we get another episode that is just on par with this is the best fucking episode. Goodbye. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 33 of Spy Family. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel and make videos every single day. Join the Mattress Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday for episode 34. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.